Southwest Airlines has apologized for one of its employees stopping the Cal women's basketball coach from boarding a flight. Now, the incident happened on Sunday while coach Lindsay Gottlieb was trying to board a flight to Denver with her one-year-old son. A Southwest desk agent questioned whether the biracial child was Gottlieb's, telling the coach that she had to prove that the boy was hers. Gottlieb was traveling with her fiancé, who is black, and was carrying a passport for the boy. The family was eventually allowed to board their flight, and on Tuesday, the airline issued an apology, saying, "We have reached out to Ms. Gottlieb directly to address her concerns and will utilize the situation as a coaching opportunity for our employee. We apologize if our interaction made this family uncomfortable."